Vaša ekscelencijo, uvaženi predstavnici gradske vlasti, dame i gospodo, vrata Voždovih kapija sada su otvorene.
Good evening, dear ladies and gentlemen. Your Excellency, the Ambassador of Israel, Alona Fischer Kam, City Manager, Mr. Goran Vesic, Shikun Binui Management. Dear guest, I'm proud being here tonight on this opening ceremony in our new project, Voždove Kapije. We are committed to build this neighborhood condominium, as you saw in this video. We are committed to quality. We are committed to time and delivery. We are committed to respect and your trust. We came here to do business, but we are committed to respect your tradition. Special thanks to our bankers, Raiffeisen, the real oxygen for each and every real estate project. To our architect, planners, designers, Rami and Mashino. To our legal team headed by Karanovic and Nikolic. To KPMG. To CBRE, our real great marketing team, thank you. To our contractor, to Exing. And to all suppliers, service providers, hundreds of people working every day to fulfill our objectives and goals.
Pa sada imam čast da vam najavim da će nam se obratiti gospodin Moshe Lahmani, predsednik upravnog odbora kompanije Shikun & Binui Group.
Dear friends, good evening. I'm proud and excited to stand here with you all tonight as we celebrate a new beginning. The first step in a wonderful journey called the Voždove Kapije, or as we call it, the Duke's Gate. We have been delivering homes in Shikun & Binui around the world for more than 90 years, and here in Belgrade since 2014. And I can tell you that we are truly committed to the city. I want to thank you all for being here tonight with us, and I hope you enjoy a great evening. Thank you very much.
Sada će nam se ovde na podijumu pridružiti njena ekscelencija, ambasadorka Izraela, gospođa Alona Fischer Kam.
I am happy to address you here today on behalf of the Israeli Embassy in Belgrade. Israeli real estate companies became over the years a flagship of Israeli investments in Serbia with more than 1 billion euro invested since 2000. The first who broke the ice and put a cornerstone for the future projects was Shikun Binui and partners with Airport City in New Belgrade. During the world economic meltdown, Israeli real estate companies stayed in Serbia, and economic recovery of the country is followed by the increasing activity of investors. The embassy will continue to actively support Israeli business in Serbia along with promotion and boost of bilateral trade and investments. Wishing you a successful project. Thank you.
Sada je red da čujemo i gradskog menadžera, gospodina Gorana Vesića.
Dobroveče, dragi prijatelji. Shalom, our dear friends from Israel. Koristim ovu priliku da se zahvalim kompaniji Shikun Binui zato što investira u Beograd. Ovo je njihov drugi projekat u Beogradu i mi ćemo sve uraditi kao gradska vlast i kao vlada Republike Srbije da im omogućimo da nastave da investiraju u našem gradu iz prostog razloga što njihove investicije znače da se mi nalazimo na pravom putu. Izraelski investitori su zaista veoma prisutni u Beogradu, posebno kada su u pitanju nekretnine. Ja zaista se nadam da će se ovaj trend nastaviti. S obzirom na prijateljstvo naše dve zemlje, nema razloga da ne bude tako. Danas imamo veliku čast da najavimo novu investiciju u Beogradu. To je novih 70.000 kvadrata, novih 700 stanova, park od 7.000 kvadrata. Ali ono što je posebno važno, ovaj projekat nije samo još jedan u nizu projekata koji imamo u Beogradu, a već imamo skoro 500 otvorenih gradilišta, do čega smo veoma ponosni. Ovaj projekat svojim konceptom kondominijuma u stvari poboljšava način života u Beogradu. Mi želimo da ovaj grad napreduje, želimo da se gradi. Kao što vidite, ovo je samo jedan od nekoliko novih projekata koje imamo ove godine. Ja verujem da kao što naši prijatelji iz kompanije Shikun Minui ovde nalaze poslovni interes, da kao i drugi investitori ostaju ovde, jer osim poslovnog interesa osjećaju da su dobro prihvaćeni i da su među prijateljima. I u tom slučaju posao je sigurno zagarantovan. Puno sreće u realizaciji ovog posla i vidimo se u nekim narednim projektima.